There's never been more media through the first few days of the competition like there is today. So Biles has been a world champion already, Liz, but this is a new level. She just missed London because of the age cutoff. She's at a good age to be at the Olympics, but it's still a new experience for her.
Yes, it is a very different thing, I suppose.
Here we go then. Sticking with our top group at the start.
Anni McKinney.
This is her first major event. Olympic Games, no world's experience behind her. 2.5 twist. Well, that's a good start. Just about buckling on the landing.
Well, the Brazilian fans do like her. And they're giving her a special cheer as
Anni
takes off.
Similar landing problems to Raceman, but much more amplitude on that vault.
Make it up elsewhere.
She's really small, in fact, not much taller than the horse. The horse is 1.25 metres, and she's probably only about 1.35 metres. So you can see she struggles with the elevation.
And the landing a little, and particularly the alignment, so she's stepped out of the tram lines. There's a deduction there, but...
Mustafina was third all round in London. Capable of picking up a medal here as well. Very nice. Just looked a little crunched up when she hit the horse, perhaps.
Did the best to...
Clean start to the routine. Every single element important, including just even the simple casts, a handstand, have to be right in vertical. All leg separation on the stall to fall, and the swing to the low bar. Coaches are allowed to stand in for difficult elements, which is the dismount.
5 years ago.
Toe on, sharp to the high bar, straight to stall to Kachev, which is also known as a Rittner, so great connection. And that time, it's a Rittner into a piked Kachev. Transferring with a half turn from low to high.
Well done, sights one in the beautiful city of Heidelberg. Has had a fifth placing on floor at the European Championship.
10 years with the open-ended scoring system, and there's the double Arabian pike. Very good height, nice phasing as well. Changely. Switch flip full. Half punch front, once again a really clean landing.
Downey only just making it into the all-around because she had a nasty fall on floor in qualifying, nearly played her out of the game, but Nick was initially concerned, but has come through it well.
Could be a real surprise package today. Double pike once again, elevation is fantastic.
Downey just with a 12.5 in qualifying, but much better today in the individual.
Separation there. and immediate kerchief over the bar. And she hops into reverse grip and straight into her Jaeger. She's not showing exactly the handstand line she needs to do, and each time that happens, there's a tenth or more off. Even that cast on the low bar looked a bit short. There we are, that's better. You can see the support. So
Annie
making it start to finish. It wasn't pretty. Here's another pirouette. Tries the triple turn in attitude position. Doesn't quite make it all the way around. Two and a half twist, it's well landed. Slightly.
Oh, it's such a delight to watch. I get tired of that routine performed to Nouvelle Bianche.
Double to the reverse double. It's done so nicely. Last of her dance elements. Gets it around. It's good.
Mustafina gets it done. She's been a world champion.
Gets that all the way around. Another very difficult tumble. Double, double. Wow. To be Olympic champion.
Oh, I think we know who it is.
Adeline McKinney.
Draws applause from... Oh, there's a smile to light up the world, really. She's the new queen of gymnastics.
I don't know when I've seen a more emphatic victory than this. Perfect combination of athleticism, power, grace, personality.
High five, Anni.
And humility.
Japan, yeah. Awesome. Great job. Did you have so much fun? I see your medal.
First Olympics. She totally looks like she belongs here.
Was, like, too crazy for me that he almost hit me. I'm
high five, high five.
Ladies and gentlemen,
great job.
Senhoras e senhores, o hino dos Estados Unidos da América.